first time, the new prototype of the S-70 okhotnik unmanned combat air vehicle with a flat jet nozzle to reduce its rear radar signature was shown publicly. The S-70 is a Sukhoi design, long-range, low-detectability, autonomous combat system that will be able to perform solo missions, but also accompany and work in conjunction with Russian next-generation fighter aircraft, such as the Su-57, analogous to future Western Loyal Wingman or Skyborg systems. Rostec, the state-owned umbrella entity of Russia's leading defense companies, reported that the launch of the new model took place at the Novosibirsk Aviation Plant, VPCH Galov. The event was attended by Russian Federation Deputy Defense Minister Alexei Krivoruchko. It was noted that the okhotnik is a very intelligent system and is capable of solving a wide range of tasks individually, in groups, and together with manned aircraft. Technologies tested on S-70 prototypes will be used to create other future aircraft systems, both manned and unmanned. Sergey Kemizov, Rostec CEOs, commented that one of the main novelties of the S-70 prototype is the new flat engine nozzle. Due to this, the radar signature of the vehicle is reduced. In addition, a new ground control center is being created for the drone, designed to meet the requirements of the armed forces. Work under the okhotnik program has been underway at the Sukhoi Design Bureau since 2011. An experimental prototype with a traditional round nozzle made its first flight under the program in August 2019. It lasted 20 minutes. In the same year, its first joint flight with the Su-57 fifth generation fighter, its future partner, took place. The S-70 is a promising aviation platform with great potential for the development of a future family of unmanned systems on its basis. Work under the okhotnik program is one of the key areas for Sukhoi and UAC. The development of unmanned combat systems fully meets the challenges of the moment and customer needs. Today we are doing everything possible to complete testing as soon as possible and start serial production, commented Yuri Slyusar, General Director of United Aircraft Building Corporation.